All right. Welcome, everyone, to Love at 150 kilometers per hour. Oh, I'm playing through this for the first time. Okay, let me put on some ambient music in the background before I start. So, for those of you that don't know, this is so finicky. Yeah, so the MIT mystery hunt happened recently. This is what it looked like. I showed it a bit earlier with the at the start of the stream. So the puzzle part, yeah, there's a lot of puzzles. And the particular one we're going to be doing is called, this is from the green building, it's called Love at 150 km per hour. I have no idea what this puzzle is about other than that it's, everyone refers to it as the Lug dating sim. And also that it's apparently really good. So, man, how come this... How come it keeps going away? Okay, you know what? Alright. I love Lug. And today is my first. Oh, so for people that don't know, Lug is it's this thing. It's like sledding. Have I seen most of hunt puzzles? No, I've seen very few of them. All right, time to show the world what I can do. Heat one is starting soon. Whatcha up to? That your sled? Pretty nifty. You may want to take some weight off the runners though. This course has a bunch of sharp turns. Remember what happened last year? Oh, forgot to introduce myself. Name's Snow. Good to meet ya. I've been on national teams for 5 years running though. Oh, that right? It's your first tournament? Damn. Good for you! Great to see a new face. I'm going for the win this year. That I've been thinking of, like, so it bears mentioning that this decimal lot is a little loud actually. This is actually a puzzle. So the goal from playing through this entire game is to eventually extract a word or phrase. What that word or phrase, how that extraction is going to work, I have like no idea, but. Man, every time I click away, it pauses the music, and it's like... Finally, I got it just right. Wow, a new challenger approaches. Just shows up, does his thing, collects his medals, and leaves. I think his name's... Actually, we don't know his name either. Gotta go, cheer for me. Watch Snow's first run. He was flawless. He led the pack by a full quarter second going into the afternoon. My race is coming up later that day. Whoa, who are you? Hey, a rookie! Yes, I don't know anything about Lug. I just got thrown into this dating sim. Don't you know? What? Don't give me that look. Well, it's nothing to be ashamed of. Don't you worry, we Lugers are a small community. Is that how you pronounce Lug? I don't actually know. You'll be up to your neck in friends before you know it. Name's Jinna. I'm gonna assume that's a soft G. Yeah, see you around. The sliding facility is not closed. We hope you've enjoyed this Lug World Cup. Wow. It's the Phantom Knight, Jorgi. Snow mentioned you. He said you don't really talk to anyone. Wow, that's not really what I say to someone who doesn't talk to anyone. I'm not much for people. So, you just fly all over the world alone? Aren't you friends with your teammates? We are mutually coordinated. But it's, I think that he looks so annoyed. Other people tend to hold me back. I aim to be the best. Others don't take that goal as seriously. The best. But you got a silver today, is... The turns, the wind, the speed, doesn't it feel amazing? Yes and no. Human athleticism. But the culture around the sport is quite muted. Most do not even know what Luke is. The only time the public remembers we exist is during the Olympics. No glory. Those who... You are a lamb among wolves. Truly, I admire your optimism. You will see after a while. There is little point in pursuing Luke without becoming great. Yes, there is. I like it. I met a lot of nice people already. You don't need to be the best at everything. Probably the more paranoid people are copying down every word. I hope that's not necessary though. Then what is the point? What use is there in the sport if you won't be remembered? After years of work... Now is when the real work begins. Will it be worth it? What else could I have become? What could I still become? So I don't think there's always this for use. Really, don't focus on it. Things will end. Things will work themselves out in the end. I see. You'll never be a champion, but that's acceptable to you. Oh, shots fired! For your sake, I hope you can hold up to your bonus. I've talked too long, I have to go. I'm so glad the soundboard is working again. You have given me something to think about. Goodbye, I am certain our paths will cross again. It's late. Coach said I did alright for my first tournament. What? I didn't get to actually Luke? Wait, so that's it? Okay. I didn't move halfway across the world for nothing. Those Lugers I met today were so cool. I wish I could get to know them better. One of them was kind of cute. I don't know which one. Oh. Alright! okay. Luger... Which Luger? Snow... Alright! Does it matter which Luger? I don't know! I don't know anything about this game! Oh my god. Ludes. Ludes? Ludes? Is that right? Okay. Luge. Right. Jerkin it is. A few months later, I failed. F. I was too tense. I overthought it. Too much pressure to do well. I was on pace for a medal, too, for the first time. I had to crash into the wall out of the first turn and screw it up. I feel awful. Coach is trying to call me, but I'm not picking up. I don't want to hear her voice right now. So I took a taxi into the city. It's nice to be myself. Wait, is that... Well met. Oh no. No! I mixed well, yes, well, I booked myself a hotel here. Crashing. I enjoy larger cities, and solitude often appears to me more than the company of Lugers. Oh man. Would you like to walk together? Jerk and I walked in silence. Thank you for today. I always convinced that being alone is more relaxing than being with someone. But then I remember how pleasant it can to be with the right person. It was nice to talk to you. Yeah, this feels weird. After he just told me, yeah, you're gonna fail. Now he's like, it's nice to talk to you. I scheduled my flight for a few days from now. If you'd be interested in meeting again, actually... Oh no! Decision. I don't know. I don't play dating sims, so I have no idea whether this is normal or not. Is Evan playing as a female character? I think I'm just playing as a character. It's unclear who I am or if I have. I don't even think I have a name. All right. I'm unfamiliar with them, but your company is reassuring. So I would love to go, thank you. Did you have an activity in mind? Oh no. Okay, I actually should be writing these down because these are probably the- this is probably the part that's relevant to the actual puzzle. However... Let's see. Well, what were the options up to now? First it was the choice of person, then it was the choice of... Well, what was the exact phrasing? Ask him out or don't risk it. A-D-A-A. I'm trying to see if the first letters spell anything. Restaurant, amusement park, town. I don't think so. Okay, amusement park. I was unaware there was one nearby. Me too! I would love to spend the day there with you. Until tomorrow then. The next day. It says here there is a catapult. It's an elastic slingshot that propels you into the air and lets you freefall. I am not interested, but it looks so fun. That is completely different. Luge has uncontrollable speed, yes. But somehow we mold it into something perfectly controllable. But this! I have no desire to play act or fall to my death. Fine. I want to go play paintball. I am not much for shooting guns. Come on, you already skipped the catapult. I am content to watch you play. This time you're coming with me. Jeez, haha. You might be the worst shot I've ever seen. That was the second time I've ever held a gun. Let us move on. I'll bet you an ice cream that I can beat you at the archery range. Is that so? Deal. I forgot to mention that I was the under 12 archery champion in my region. Good luck. 272. Well, your form wasn't bad. I must say though, this is a delicious ice cream cone. It's been an eventful day. Was there anything else you wanted to do before we go? Let us return to the hotel. I must say, this amusement park was quite nice. It's quite nothing like the garish corporate parks of America. I had a good time today, thank you. I must return to my hotel soon. Before I go, I have a small request of you. Forgive me for my own insecurities. I like you quite a lot, but I want to know that you like me too. Please permit me to ask a question just to reassure myself. Do you remember what one of my hobbies is? Oh no! Did they say? Did I miss it? Help. We had a whole audience watching, so I don't think we would all miss it. It's probably one. You think so? Okay. Meeting. I don't believe I said that. Oh crap. I'm achieving my own goals first. The fault is mine, not yours, but I'm thankful for your faith in me. Thank you for today. I hope to see you again soon. Today was so fun. Jerry was an interesting person. Jesus, Jesus. I'm looking forward to seeing him again someday, but I wish it had worked out. I wonder if things could have been different. Maybe if I understood him a little better. The end! When it, when I don't know. Okay, so okay. So should we keep going? I assume it lets us play again because we just randomly guessed. But do we want to keep trying or? That's what the video title means. Wait. What about the title? Alright, so... Alright. What to do next? Continue with Jurgen. Go somewhere else. I see. Because you asked about... Wait. Okay, I don't know. Alright, people seem to want to keep going, Jurgen, but let's keep do it. Okay. I crashed. Coach is trying to call. It's nice to be myself. Wait, so... Oh, shoot. But it's on a branch when we have... Let's see what happens if I don't risk it. Does it just finish? Yeah, it just ends. Okay. Does that count as a completed route? No. Okay, so there's quite a bit. What? No. Oh, escape? I see. Escape exits the menu. I didn't realize that. Okay, I think at this point I probably should start keeping a spreadsheet. So... There's a volume control? I didn't notice. I'll use it to local. Okay, so this is the Jurgen sheet. Okay, so shoot. Hey, the sound left. What did I do to the sound? Hang on. No! Did I mute it by accident? How do I turn the volume up higher? So control 0 mutes it. Control plus. Oh, that's very confusing because it's the same as the Firefox zoom controls. Okay, well, now I know. Oh crap, wrong route. Okay, so jargon, we could either go to a... I already forgot. We'll see. I've already played DDLC, so I think it'll lose the effect. His expression. Okay, so we can either go to a restaurant, an amusement park, or explore town. Oh, wait, I didn't mean to pick a whatever. Alright, we're going to a restaurant! Oh no, decisions. Okay, pork stew, beef, stroganoff, garlic bread. I'm taking garlic bread. It's delicious. Perhaps a hedonistic choice, but I said he's criticizing my food choice already. Besides luge. Oh man, we get hobbies! Are you saying that someone so focused on winning must not have hobbies? I apologize, that was crass. Twin. Write short stories. Okay, hobbies, write short stories. I do enjoy cooking as well. Alright, so the answer was cooking. Can you do anything else tonight? That is rye bread with cream cheese and jam. Very delicious. Looks intriguing. There, now I'm quite full. Let's do it. I must... Oh no, okay, so another question is what group? So these are the correct choices, and then we'll write exam one. So puzzle club, student council, band. Guess bad. Band. God damn it. This is hedonistic. Thank you. Today was so fun. Huh. All right. Finn. Why is it Finn and not Finnish? Is that important? That is Finn. Oh, it's end in French. Okay, so band will mark. Let's mark this as wrong. Jerga, alright, let's go. Let's go on a walk. Yeah, yada yada. Walk. Da 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 da. Alright, amusement park or restaurant, guys? Okay, let's explore town. Why not? Okay. The next day, nice to see you. I got us both walking sticks. Great, I have this walking stick. Alright, walking stick it is. That's so thoughtful. I suppose people must hike frequently here. I like to go inside. Okay, now we're in the church. I am not, but I feel a certain kinship with religion. I sang in the church choir when I was in school. Choir. I was not interested. I could walk inside. Okay, now we're walking inside a castle. Look on the parrot, it's an egret. I used to bird watch a lot as a child. Alright, bird watch. Oh no! No, that's too many hobbies! Stop! Stop! Let's astrogeography. And then one day I would suddenly lose all interest and move on to something else. The top, when you're a luge world champion, will you just quit? But once that happens, there's little else to do, so I think I would. Rough. Go ahead. Do you remember what one of my hobbies is? Alright. I think I know this one. Aren't these all correct? Wait, all of these are correct, right? Or no, knitting was not correct. But writing. This was the same options as before, right? I have a surprise for you. Let's go, you'll be on the bottom, so you'll need to take care of steering. I hope you know the course. Here we go. Oh no! Ah! Turn right. Am I gonna crash into a wall? Alright, okay. Where do I put this? Sled. Right. Right. Right or which one is? Okay. Help. Left or right? Left. Left! Oh wait, hey, wait. Is it just gonna accept any of my inputs? Left. Oh no, it might accept all my inputs. Okay, wait, I should be recording this as a string. So, right, left, right. I'll just commit to going... We're at 6, right? I'll just commit to going right for the rest of them. What? How many turns are there? I'll handle the rest of the turns. Okay, so there's 10 turns. That is enough to spell 2 letters in binary. You performed well. You didn't get all the turns. No shit, I didn't get all the turns. I was randomly guessing. Wait, what am I missing? Somehow, so I'm supposed to have a binary sequence somehow. And look at the scenery. Did I miss a clue? Am I supposed to read this sequence? Are they, I don't think those are bits, right? Yeah, we may not have enough information. We convert 150 to binary. That's not a bad idea. So, Wolfram 150 in base 2. Do we think 00100101010? 00100101010. Okay, so 0 probably comes first. So I probably screwed up already. And I don't know if this will work, but it's okay, so left, right, left, right, left, right, right, left. I don't know. We might have to do some other things too. Like, there isn't a reason why I should expect that I'm done by now. So, let's go to a different character and see what happens. It's my first tournament! Time to show the world! What you up to? Oh man, Jurgen. I should be reading the dialogue a little more carefully to see if like the first letter spell anything. Name's Jaina? Okay. Da 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 da. Snow mentioned you. I'm not much for people after we just took him out on a date. We are mutually courteous, you know? It's so fun reading the contrast after like the correct one was writing, right? This one is correct. Mark that, and oh wait, this shouldn't be running. You'll never become a champion. Do we decide which thing he was, like, student council, puzzle club? Alright, well, time to pick between the other two, I guess. China. Alright. This looks delicious, but I can't put on weight. Okay, so China's situation is different. Hey! Oh, bingo! I knew it was you! Fancy seeing you here! Ah, good point. She was all smiles. After the race, she looked like she had had the time of her life. Well, this is so much less serious. You're really getting better. Oh my god, turn it down just a bit. Oh, music's a bit much. You watched me? Gotta run, it's my sister's birthday. It's 2 days from now? Me too. What if I said they do? I could go exploring. Alright. Oh, a date. Wait, no. Let me start. This is coming out all wrong. Let me start over. Yes, I'd love to go on a date. I literally just don't know when. You know what? Let's go tomorrow. Where should we go? Oh, I know. I'll find everything, but you have to answer this question. What do you like best about Luge? Oh god, there's already a decision. The wind in my hair. The competition. The extreme speed. Wind! Oh, really? I know just what to do. Meet me tomorrow at... next day. You look really cute. Excited for a date today? See that mountain? We're gonna climb it! Uh-oh. What did I sign up for? Okay, so apparently we're climbing mountain. No, climb mountain. So it's a hiking date? Oh, come on, what do you take me for? I plan better dates than that. There's a hot spring at the top. I think I'll take all day to climb up there. You can take a nice hot spring. Just back down and ride the subway home. This is steep. I think we're almost halfway. That's a lavender bush. Those are my favorite flowers. Okay. Favorite flower is lavender bush. I didn't know they grew so high. You have your own relaxation ritual, right? Okay, lavender steaming cup of honey lavender tea. Nothing beats the feeling of kicking back with a hot cup of tea and a tough crossword. We shower and lower ourselves into the warm mineral water as the sun was starting to set. Ah, so my worries are melting away. The cold air and the hot water, this is the best feeling ever. Reminds me of being a kid, crawling up by the fireplace in the wintertime, trying to stay warm. It was rough, we didn't have much, but looking back... Shit, what did they just say? I wasn't paying attention. Wait, what just happened? No, she said something about when she was a kid. Ah, oh, whatever. Makes me really appreciate what I have now. I want to settle down somewhere cold. And she also sleep. I've gone out with a few different guys, the losers. They're nice and all, but kind of samey. I tried to talk to them, but they never really listened to me. Oh crap. Everyone just thinks about Luge for some reason. Okay, sitting by fireside. To be fair, it is really cool. But I want to have a life too, you know? So I want to do a little quiz to see if you've been listening. Okay. But don't worry, it's just one question. If you get right, I've got a really special surprise. All right. State: Massachusetts, Ohio, Washington. Mass. No, that's not it. Oh, rip, rip. F. F. The end. She said it was cool. That's true. I should be paying attention to that. Da-da-da. Did I camp it out with? Bam. That's such a good effect. Good. Okay. Missiles. M-I-S-A-A. Okay, so still no letters. Oh, a date! I don't know if I can. It's alright. Wait, no, no! It's gonna be alright. Let me start over. The extreme speed. See you tomorrow! Next day. Look really cute. Excited today? Alright, at a train station. Yeah! Trains. 5, 4 exclamation points. Yeah! Trains! Oh, never mind. Back at home, I used to be terrified of trains. There's all those ones we can go out on the balcony. Fell over side. Oh. Yuching has been a dream come true. I get to travel the world, have all sorts of adventures. And sometimes I get lucky enough to meet someone great. Aww. That's cute. A few hours later. Where do we end up? It's really some apple picking? Okay. Okay, so it's not a date to the train station. It's a date for apple picking. I have no idea what I'm gonna do with all these apples. Oh wow, is that what I think it is? It is a roasted chestnut stall. You gotta try one. I had one right when I got in. They're out of this world. Okay, da 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 da. No! It's the same question! Okay, okay. Do we think it's Ohio or Washington? Ohio? Washington, help! She didn't tell me! You know? Ohio! F. She asks the same question each time, does she? That still scared me, even though that's the third time. I'm just like, ah! What was that sound? My run's right in the morning. No. I think there's something I'm missing. Like, this game wouldn't be that tedious. It's not gonna just be brute force. There's something about it, and I'm not seeing it. So I'm just gonna keep playing the game and, like, going through the routes, but there's something. There's gotta be something. Okay, da 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 da. I'm Jurgen. Yes, this is MIT Mystery Hunt. Arcade! I was a mean air hockey player. The Terra of Tampa Bay, my friends used to call me. You'll be a good dude and let me win, right? Don't bite to nothing. Oh, go aggressive. Keep playing defensive. Aggro! Aggro! She's a monster. Alright. Lavender! Shit, I didn't write down the other flowers. What about the other flowers? On the Tampa Bay. Wait, sorry, did I miss something? I've been very immersed in the game. Did I miss rewards requests? Terror of Tampa Bay. Evan, oh my god, Tampa Bay. Sorry, okay. Oh wow, I really missed a lot of Tampa Bays. Sorry. Shout out to Tampa Bay from Space Jam. Tampa Bay. Okay, so... Where is Tampa Bay? You're telling me it's Florida? Florida. So, it's not any of the... Okay. Tampa Bay. Great. Anyways, okay. Let's get you that special surprise. Let's do this. Where are we starting from? At the woman's start, silly. You'll be on. So you gotta steer us. Okay. Wait, what were the other two flowers? I totally did not catch them. We're missing something. There's something in the puzzle that lets us convert to left and right. Like a string of left and right. Reverse it, maybe? I'm a little skeptical, but we can try it. So you want me to go left, right, right, left, right, left, left. Right, left, left. It's almost certainly less wrong. But okay, I wanna figure out what is going on. Let me try looking, thinking about the. I'm gonna fish into this a little more, because Does the wording at the end change based on how many you get wrong? It sounds like they only tell me if I get something wrong. Okay. I want to play the same route again and see if anything changes. I'm excited for it. Here we are. Terror of Tampa Bay. I think I can get creamed anyways, right? This is the simplest route, actually. In this route, there's not many scenes. Okay, so the wrong choices were sunflower and hydrangea. So it looks like it asks the same question for each route, right? Is that right? So I should be taking these quizzes and I should be putting them next to each of the main questions, like. So this is the flowers question, and then the state question. I'm confused about the state question. We went through every route, and we never got told what state she's from. We got the hint Tampa Bay, which is not. It's like not correct. So there's a go aggressive, keep playing defensive that doesn't seem to make a difference. Okay. I'm gonna quit out. And I wanna go the top route again. Ah. Game is starting to freeze up a bit. Let's refresh. Okay.
Evan, your mic is muted.
Is my oh frick. Okay. Wait, one of her sentences. Okay.
Also, I think some of your chat is not saying anything. There's some extra, some of the things in the chat in the window aren't showing. It's been stalled for like a while.
Oh, is the chat? Okay. I see. Let me reload the scene. Oh crap, that's not what I want to do.
Thanks.
What happened to my transparency? Okay, are we back? Okay. Man. Whatever. Okay, talk, ask, scroll out, talk. Okay, we made it. We can go over 250 kilometers an hour. Nice to be terrified. Can get on the balcony. I fell over the side. Okay, some apple picking. She said left there. Man, I keep missing it. Where did she say left? Okay. I should watch. I had one right when I got in. They're out of- okay. Alright, I have to pay more attention to the dialogue. But if you get it right, it's only the flower question. The state question has completely disappeared. Okay, so you guys think that it's the words left and right in the dialogue. Oh, that's gonna be really painful if that's correct. Okay. Cutting, bang, bingo, I knew it was you, fancy seeing you here. Okay, so we're going to go through the three routes and then keep track of whether they say left or right. Anywhere. You look so much more stable on the track, you watched me. Did I miss one already? No! Alright, restart! Oh, freak, that's the prologue. Ah. We're here for the tournament, right? Okay, so... so, prologue... good point. So this track was a really tough one. I think my neck is starting to toughen up. My muscles feel really sore. Okay. The way she looked like she had the time of her life after tournament. You look so much. I'm stuck on the truck. You watch me. Yeah, why wouldn't I? Gotta run, so I should give her a call. When's your flight home? Me too. Oh, so I gotta find something to do. I'll go exploring. Maybe I hope to see more of the country before I left. Ask the girl out. Okay, actually, oh, day. I don't know if I can. It's all. Does this count? It's all right. Well, I need to reach 10, so. We just had a left? What was before I left? Oh, no, okay. The river. I'd love to go on a date. I just don't know when. Let's go tomorrow. Was there another one? Okay, so... Before I left. See more of the country before I left. Okay, so... The wind in my hair. And then, meet me tomorrow at... Oh, the country is before all right. Really? Okay. Wait. No, what? Oh, no, I got it already. Okay. I'm not insane. I'm gonna climb it. So it's a hiking day? Oh, come on. I planned that day. I think I'll take a nice hot soak. Okay. You have your own relaxation ritual, right? Okay. Own relaxation ritual. Mine is a steaming cup. I really hope this works, because this is going to be a lot of work. Does ride back home? I hope not. That seems strange. Oh, right. So, but if you get it right, Okay, so now I have to go the other routes and... That's true. That right will show up in all three of them. Yeah, I should have that marked, like, inside. Well, I'll put it at the very end and I'll remember what that means. I know just what to do. Meet me tomorrow at the arcade. Okay, here we are. Being an adult's all right too. Something I love, but I wish I got to actually see it. You know, this music is really good. Say. All right. Okay. So and then let me win, right? Watching the new win. Okay. It's always lavender. I don't know why the state question went. That's kind of strange. I really hope this works. I'm sorry, yes, I left it one day, just not. It's good tomorrow. Going, oh, I got it. See you tomorrow. Why did competition 1 not have a single instance of the word left? I mean, neither did the wind in my hair. Right? There's no... team right when I got in. Okay, so how many writes have we accumulated? 4, 8, 9. God. Okay, I hope it's again. Well, we'll see if it's correct. We'll find, let's find out. No! Okay, I missed something. Do you think I missed the left end of some of the dialogues? Or maybe this isn't the right thing to do either. Like... try all rights. There's... I don't think it should be all right. What you get on your ACT? I never took the ACT. I don't think all rights is going to be correct. There was a left, right? Like, ah, freak! Oh, okay, well. Before I left, yeah. Where do you... Okay, I think if we think it's left and right, then we missed the left somewhere. Any guesses where? There's 10 turns pro. Oh. There's 10 turns. I agree. But doesn't that suggest that all the sequences should be the same? Like, why is it that there are 10, like, three different states for the... like, three different loop tracks at the end? Yeah, we should check the prologue. Let's check the prologue. Fine, mainly today's my first tournament. Time to show them what I can do. Good to meet you. Oh, that's right. It's your first tournament. So, and finally, I got it just right. There are a lot of rights. Ashamed of. See you in this channel. It's quite muted. Wait, did I miss Oh, I missed a shout out. Shout out to... is that Raj? Radga? From Barry King. I did all right. Well, I might as well unlock the Jerkin is right. Oh, there's I missed another one. So I'm getting a lot of rights. Denny's next door. Okay, well, let's go Snow's route. That piano music is so soothing. Do you know John G? I don't think I do. Stay and listen. Check all 56 cases with the most two lefts. I prefer not to. I mean, have you been there for the past 3 hours? Oh, well, it's Snow. Okay. Somebody's forward. What the heck? Sure, let's do it. I'll bring you to my favorite restaurant in town. It's away from the hotel. Loose tracks with upscale dining options. I love gourmet food. Gourmet food. That's a favorite dish. Steak sandwich. Track on powder, I guess that didn't really work out. I'm guessing you're a fan of classical music. Pianist, Luge is my life. Big closet happening right here. It's one of the biggest prizes in classical music. I'm really hoping to win it. To help pay for all the Luge competitions. Competition piece. My free time. Hey you, I had a great time hanging out today and I think I've needed you. School was. Oh, come on. What's with all these people quizzing me? And how come I never get it right? Help. What do I pick? Okay, well, I don't know what I'm missing. Is it really just this left-right thing? Oh my gosh, I wasn't paying attention, I tripped on the piano. How exactly you tripped over the piano while I was playing it? Was I playing too quietly for you to notice? No. How about I get you one? Wow, that'd be great. Breakfast stick. To recommend. Right, I'll try one. Tournament. We'll shave off another millisecond. Friction isn't even. Then stops right by the cleaners. Sounds like fun. You were right, that was easy. This is our stop. This is really fun. See you later. What am I missing? Oops. Right this way, here's my car. Has there been any lefts? Surprise, you'll see soon. Right here. Paleontology Museum. Yeah, okay. science class. Did I really just get that unlucky? Like, and guess, Wait, geography was his favorite? Oh, I missed a... Rock lobster. Okay, yeah, he mentioned it was YYZ earlier. Oh no. I didn't see any lefts. So, I don't know what I'm missing. Oh, there's another one. I put it all right. That's not great. Should I have thought of that? No, someone told me what the main idea was, which is to match the So now I just want to see what the ending dialogue is, because I do think the aesthetically, like the art and music have been like pretty great. World Cup together. The ending screen is so cute. I'm a little disappointed the answers don't matter. Oh well. So the basic idea behind the solution is that the dates all take place in real places near a real luge track, and you use the luge track, like the real luge track. So I should have done the Python brute force all 2 to the 10. Wait, am I supposed to get a finale? I thought I finished all of everything. The right thing. Yeah, the left-right thing in the dialogue was totally wrong. No need for names. You know who I am. I can see it in your eyes. You're searching for something. An answer to a puzzle. Don't give up. You're close. Just a little bit further. What a finale. Hey, hello. It's time for a date. Did you say date? To get here. We both know what that is. The Susana Pario is about 80 minutes away by car, but it'll only take 60 minutes on my sled. Let's go. Still. There's only one important skill. No question can test it. Nonsense. I will steer us. Please lie back. And relax. Prepare to experience it's a good soundtrack. Oh, that's great. In cooperation with MIT Puzzle Club. Oh my gosh. This puzzle is so extra. Thank you. That run changed my life. I never imagined that I would go so quickly down a loose track. That was really worth it. Now, what was my name, date's name again? Oh, there's still something to do. Okay. Ah, we're not done! Susanna. Okay, okay. Susanna Pariol. So won my second Olympic gold medal. Luke Olympic gold medal. Okay, so Susanna Pariol is in Italy. So 2006, we're looking for a gold medal at the 2006 Winter Olympic Games. Armin Zogiller. All right, we're done. Granted, I had the main step given to me.